When you own a defence house as an investment property and you're coming to the end of the lease, the defence will actually repaint and re-carpet that whole house before they hand it back. This is a super bonus for investors because at the end of the lease or the option, they will have the house back in as good a condition as they could expect it to. There are many advantages for DHA properties. You will have 52 weeks rent a year coming from the property, irrespective of whether or not they have a tenant in it. As I said before, minor maintenance is taken care of by defence, but you do have to pay a management fee to defence. You can certainly inquire with me about those details if you need to. I do have a variety of defence houses on the market at the moment. These are where people who've bought the property in a long-term lease have now decided that they wish to offload that property. This means that the prices are negotiable, and obviously you would need to know what rent you're getting for the property and so on and so forth. But I would say they are very solid investments and something you should consider. If you have any questions, please give me a call or send me an email, as I'd be delighted to help you.